lost my family 3 years ago. They were killed. I have nothing left.
I'll find the people who did this. I'll kill every last one of them.
I need your help.
Stop. Don't panic. Be calm. Be still.
Shoot me.
What?
Right here.
You gotta get your rhythm section under control. Think of your heart as the drums. Your breathing as the bass. That's the easy part.
What's the hard part?
Living with it. You're gonna have to be someone else.
Let's go. I'm gonna do this my way.
A lot of people think that you're dead.
I get that a lot.
Think of your heart as the drums, your breathing as the bass.
The rhythm section.
When are you gonna teach me to fight?
It would take too long.
How long?
The menopause will be a distant memory.
That's a good start.
So who's this guy you're dating?
His name is Peter, and he and Large Demon be together as a firm meet. He didn't even know she existed, but I mailed out a secret love letter she wrote for him.
Can I talk to you?
Technically, she wrote 5. Anyway, he started fake dating to make his ex-girlfriend jealous.
She went nuts.
And cover up Large Demon's real crush. And then everything got all weird, and they started real dating. They're totally real girlfriend and real boyfriend, and they are adorable.
That's cool, actually.
Hey.
Hi.
Say it out loud with me. 11 o'clock.
11 o'clock, like always.
Have fun.
Not too much fun.
I think this is from the real soccer team.
Sometimes I wish my boyfriend was more anonymous.
Heavy is the head that wears the crown.
Nope. That's your crown.
Oh, no, no. This is all you, boo-boo.
I don't want
this
it.
Is all
I don't
you.
Want it, though.
That's for you.
John Ambrose McLaren. Oh my God.
Dear Laura Jean, I couldn't believe when I opened that letter and it was from you. It's been what, 5 years? Hi.
What is going on in that head of yours?
Remember when you asked me who got the other love letters and I said someone from Model UN? He's actually volunteering with me. Thought I saw you. I'm gonna need that letter back.
I need proof that someone actually liked me in middle school.
Everyone liked you in middle school.
I didn't care about everyone.
Why did I write these stupid love letters?
I think it's exciting.
I have a boyfriend.
Almost every one of my love affairs overlapped with another one. Nobody
compares to you. I thought having a boyfriend meant the idea of other boys left your mind completely. I didn't want to be thinking about what might have been, but I was.
I can stick around and help clean up.
No, I think I can help my girlfriend clean up.
I miss you, Mom. I wish you could tell me what to do. Nobody can miss you. Somebody, please help me get over you. Nobody can pass to you. I thought I wanted happily ever after. But we're still at the beginning. Nobody can pass to you.
Welcome to Yonder, a wonderful development. It has all you'd need and all you'd want. Number 9. Number 9 is not a starter home. This house is forever.
Play for a boy.
Do you have children?
No. It's not exactly what we're looking for.
That guy was so strange.
Yeah. Wait, no, I don't think this is the right way.
Yeah, this is the way we came in.
Number 9 again. Did we just do some kind of loop?
How have we just...
Want me to drive?
Such a joke.
Because I think this is not possible. We can't make turns like this over and over.
We have gone this way,
Tom. Oh my God.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? What's happening?
they'll let us go.
What if they don't come? What are we supposed to do? Should we just sit here and we wait to die? It's a boy.
Give a little time for the child within you. Don't be afraid to be young and free. Turn to the locks and throw away the keys. And
all we wanted was a home.
You are home.
You creepy little mutant.
Think that...
You may not be the best fit for our camera.
Is your mother breaking up with me?
We want the ring back.
Oh.
Give it back.
Give it back.
You should try again. You're running out of time.
Finish, girl. She's a lesbian.
You don't know yet who you are or what you want.
I really want a cheeseburger right now. I know that.
Don't worry, I have a son and he likes older women.
I have arranged for you to go out with Dr. Asad's son tomorrow.
It's Lynn's protest tomorrow, Mom. I can't.
Hey, hey! Ho, ho! Patriarchy has got you! Go! Hey, hey!
I'm Alex.
Here's my card.
Oh, card. It's really 90s.
I grew up in Orange County, but my parents are from Iran. You know, the super peaceful country in the Middle East, never in the news.
I've heard of it.
He's this free-spirited artist who's funny and gentle and sensitive and progressive. I'm from a family of fascists, so they're gonna Mussolini him out of my life.
You're not gonna die.
Oh, yes, I will.
She might.
So your parents...
are divorced, and my dad met a great guy.
Did you meet Steven and realize you were gay? Or were you feeling unfulfilled with Maggie, and then you realize you were gay?
Wow.
I'm just trying to understand how it all happens.
Alex, congratulations. I hear you're a doctor.
No, but he's actually an artist.
My mom's gonna want to drink a bottle of the best tequila with you until you have to put her to bed.
My mom's gonna want to make you feel super inadequate in everything you do or will ever do.
Love. It's about sacrifice, understanding, and forgiveness.
Do you think our families are too different?
I want you to be happy.
Yeah, he makes art out of balloons.
They like it.
I didn't follow that.
He's really excited to meet your family.
Some real things have happened lately. To know why.
The reporter with a moral compass. Always a step ahead. Everything that happens, she's sourced up and in print.
These people are starting to move surplus arms to Contras. You can't just look away.
Finishing shipping crates for M16s, most likely. He's the old man.
Dad.
Ellie.
I got a big deal coming. The big deal. My dad is into something.
I'm gonna come down there.
Don't.
I wanna track it from this end.
Purpose of your visit to Costa Rica?
Vacation.
Looks like you're waiting for somebody.
I think you.
Everything is here.
This whole operation's gonna blow up in somebody's face. You boys figure it.
No one's been able to get a read on this guy. All we do know about him is when he shows up, it's usually the end of something, not the beginning.
Where do you find this?
How did you find me?
If you had to pick a reporter capable of tracking a load of munitions to South America, wouldn't you pick you?
Think you're gonna get very far?
Get out of the car.
You could have got on a plane and left this place.
In a perfect world, we'd make perfect choices. In the real world, we make real choices.
would you feel about going to the mountains for Christmas? Grace really wants to get to know you guys. I don't want to leave you here with the kids if you're not feeling up to it.
I'm feeling fine. I can do a couple days.
That's Grace.
Everyone committed suicide except for her.
Should we pray now?
I heard something. What is this? The power's out. We're leaving.
We can't leave.
Please help me.
We're stuck here.
We need some way to road test a more rural-friendly message.
If you can't live your principles in the bad times, I guess they aren't principles, they're just hobbies.
Nice.
John Wayne and a tractor have a baby, and all you can say is nice?
Really nice.
Oh my God, it's nice. So nice.
Colonel Jack Hastings is our key back into the great, now swing state of Wisconsin. He just doesn't know it yet. Can I be completely honest with you? No bull.
Be nice. My daughter's here.
That was your daughter with her arm up the cow?
Guys like me don't know how to talk to guys like you.
Do you have a bottle opener?
It's just a twist.
Oh,
twist off?
Yeah, I know.
Maybe he does need a bottle.
Maybe use your vest.
But I would like to offer my services. Can we quiet the cows, please? To help you run for mayor of Deerlocken. And if you could get some of them to face front.
Oh my God.
I am telling you guys, Jack could be the real deal. This little campaign of ours has caught the attention of the National Republican Party. Why are you here?
Because crushing the last piece of hope in your eyes really gets me off. It's good to see you.
Yeah.
You look fat. I'm gonna make a big deal of this.
It's on here, boys. Game on.
Tons of press, lots of money.
This seems a bit crazy.
Don't put all the black ones in the center. He's running as a moderate. This is the A-team. All you have is fear.
$20 says I do better with fear than you do with shame.
The Democrat Party can't win. They're getting desperate. This is really just another perfect example of the DC elite trying to dictate how we should live.
That's we, your DC elite.
Oh, no, actually, I'm from here. I'm from Deerlocken.
That's a lie. That's a lie.
No,
no, that's, what are you even
okay.
doing?
I'm from
well,
here.
As always, a great
here.
And spirited
Thank you so
discussion.
Much.
No, hey, no.
Just gonna go have fun. No one out there that I know of in the audience actively hates me. Not get dead face.
Ready to do this?
Ready. Totally ready. Throughout my whole career, label executives would just say, a nice girl doesn't force their opinions on people. A nice girl smiles and waves and says thank you. I became the person everyone wanted me to be.
I think that Taylor Swift, she is annoying.
All of her model friends.
She's too good.
Going through guys like a train.
She's too skinny.
Nobody physically saw me for a year. And that was what I thought they wanted. I had to deconstruct an entire belief system.
Toss it out and reject it. American
glory faded before me. It woke me up from constantly feeling like I was fighting for people's respect. I saw the scoreboard and ran for my life. It was happiness without anyone else's input. It's been a long time coming, but you and me, that's my heart. I want to do this. I need to be on the right side of history.
Taylor Swift broke her silence on politics over the weekend.
She's using her voice in a whole new way.
Never find another like me.
It feels fucking awesome. You should know. I feel really good about not feeling muzzled anymore, and it was my own doing.
There's nothing that feels better than this moment.
What are you doing?
I'm turning on my party shoes for vocals.
Good. We've never really gotten a good take without them, have we?
No.
Do you notice anything different about the soup?
Is this a quiz? If I get it right, do I get another bowl of soup?
I want you to get it right. That means what I did worked.
I'm going to get it wrong on purpose now.
For once in your life, can you be bloody normal?
I am normal. Very normal.
The book of love is long and boring and written very long ago. It's full of flowers and heart-shaped boxes, and things we're all too young to know. But I love it when you read to me, and you can read me anything.
Can't tell her how frightened I am. Just got to continue on as normal. That's my job and all this.
I love it when you give me things and you.
I had this feeling if I can get through it all, it would somehow change me. I don't think it has. I don't think I want it to.
I won't be there with you. I'm gonna torture you. You know that, don't you?
Torture me now.
You下棋，秦硬堂玄真艰难下，燕韩凶下七千万。 陈宝二段面目黑， 绝对正宗下人犯。
傻逼，这什么面目？你懂中文？只会一句，这不就两句吗？在我们收到饮料号邀请三小时后，就近在 Grandmaster
上公布了这桩提案。皮蛋，这一切跟皮蛋都有关系吗？
君山银行，你是谁？为什么会知道我的事情？这又是一个谜题。
如果我们两个联手都破不了的案子，各就各位，开始。游戏才刚刚开始。游戏。
终于见面了 ，Kill。
If somebody wants to battle, why not? Squirtle, you were great.
Squirtle, Squirtle.
It's finally awakened.
The strongest Pokemon in existence.
Mewtwo, that is your name.
I will strike back against you.
Acknowledged as up-and-coming trainers, the world's greatest Pokemon trainer invites you.
The greatest trainer in the world is across the sea. We've just gotta get over there! What is that?
We have given life to you using the rarest of Pokémon as a basis.
If weak humans are allowed to govern, the world is headed for ruin. Which of you will oppose me first?
I'm not liking this at all.
You want to try? So, you do have some fight in you.
So tell me, boy, what did you see in the bomb?
Nothing, madame.
What did you see in the bomb?
I'm a Jew. Do you know what the Germans do to the Jews? I thought we were safe. My little Anya and I. We always said if we ever got separated, we would meet at grandma's house. I'm staying till Anya comes.
Some people collect coins, stamps. We collect enemies of the Reich. Children. Jewish children. Benjamin gets them across the mountains into Spain. They're safe there.
Well, let's just keep this a secret, huh?
German soldiers. They're in the village.
Papers must be carried at all times, and patrols will take place around the border to make sure that no fleeing Jew crosses those mountains into Spain. For those with secrets, rest assured, we will come to your door.
My little Anya is getting close. I can feel it.
If the time comes, I'll be taking one of them with me.
When can Benjamin take them?
They'll never get them past the patrol.
There's always a price to be paid.
You may have a death wish, Henri, but I don't.
They're invaders. Never forget that.
You're a monster! They're searching houses.
I'm not leaving you. We've got to get the children across the border.
We can make it.
One day, Anya will be one of those children. I'll never give up hope.
I have been here before. The sighing sound. You have been mine before.
Hello, stranger. Hello, Mom.
Hello, stranger.
Hello, Mom.
Bear to think you're unhappy, Jamie.
I'm fine.
Fine isn't the same as happy. No, we're happy, aren't we, Edward?
Yes, we're fine. I'm going to leave. She'll be better off without me.
I don't want to be here when you do it.
You can't just walk away after 29 years. You have to try.
I have tried for 29 years.
No.
If I had to blame you for anything, it would be letting her think that you were happy.
You think maybe he'll walk back through that door?
It really could happen.
Mom, he's in love!
If your life hurts you so much, I won't stop you.
I mean, what gave you the right?
That's enough.
I thought there were three unhappy people. Now there's only one.
His name is Edward. Stay, Edward. Stay.
Oh, who's this?
Come, Edward.
What?
Not you.
If we get a divorce, I get less than if he died.
Oh, yes.
So it would be better for me if you were dead.
as a film crew here at the moment.
Why?
A friend of mine's doing a documentary on booksellers, and I'm a bookseller.
It would be very interesting to stop somebody on the street and say, if I say rare book dealer, what do you think of?
Older man, elbow patches.
Tweed.
The Strand was founded by my grandfather in an area called Book Row.
Our business was started by our father in 1925.
People always asked him, how did you get all three daughters to work for you? And he would say, I guess I'm just lucky.
In the 1950s, there were 368 bookstores in New York City. Today, I went and counted, and there were 79.
One of the things I remember about those guys, they were very irritated if you wanted to buy a book. They were there so they could read all day.
Collecting is about the hunt. The internet has killed the hunt.
What the internet did was change the way we talked about what was rare. For a lot of dealers, it was devastating, and it destroyed their livelihood.
A lot of people wonder, where's the future of this industry going?
It is consistently my experience as a younger dealer that I am talking to older dealers who are so pessimistic, and they're saying, I don't know what you're going to do. And I'm like, I have so many ideas.
We're part of a boom in independent bookshops that really engage with their neighborhood in a way that the old chain stores never did.
I think it has to come with a love of the material. A good bookseller absolutely is another kind of discoverer and thinker of history.
The people that I see reading actual books on the subway are mostly in their 20s. This is one of the few encouraging things you will ever see in a subway.
There's obviously a love for it. It's frustrating at times. Is this something you wake up and you say, thank God I found this?
What else would you rather do?
Here's an unusual title. Amish Love. Wow, that's quite a picture.